crossing cultural boundaries is important to nursing education because you have to be able to meet a patient where they're at.
So this service learning trip basically is designed to totally immerse the students in a different culture. This time we went to Guatemala.
When I first heard him mention it, I just thought, I have to do this. This is something I want to do.
I was hard-pressed. I looked around. There's no other community college in the area that has a service learning trip that's anything like this. Connecting with people and all different types of people just, I think, allow you to expand upon your practice and to be a better nurse.
Because it brings you out of your head, it broadens your horizons a bit. Yeah, it just like influences your thinking in a really powerful way.
I mean, anywhere you go to work, you can use that as a basic foundation for your whole nursing practice. The clinic was amazing.
This trip, we happened to focus on well baby visits, although we did have enough staff there that we were able to see patients as well for a myriad of things.
Every morning, there was a group that went over, we call it the work site.
And we go to work with the locals building a home for a family or families to live in.
The children are always there, and so we're always spending time and we're giving them rides in the wheelbarrow and they're helping us.
You know, to be able to help their neighborhood, watching them want to participate with you was just, that's empowering.
It was great because I didn't know anybody before I went down. Now I feel like we are all so close because we shared this experience and everybody was amazing.
It's a whole different level. It's a whole different relationship between the students and the faculty.
It's a unified front providing amazing services and receiving awesome cultural education.
To be able to participate in a service learning trip like this to a foreign country to meet and make an impact in people's lives is a great reason to look at GCC's nursing program.